Hello friends, I am Shapnil Banerjee and today I am going to teach you how to solve the OLL. In my last video I showed you how to solve the cube in the easiest method, which is the CFOP or the beginner's method. But there I couldn't able be show you how to solve the OLL because there my OLL was already solved and it was solved perfectly. But here in this video I'll show you how to solve the OLL. Here I have the MOU MS3 cube, and in this cube I have solved the F12 already, but you can see that the OLL is not solved and it is also a case, one of the cases I am going to show you. And this is the Fancing Rubik's cube. Here I have solved the F12, but I didn't solve the OLL in this video. Okay, now go for the cases. There may be three cases to solve the OLL. One of those cases are this. Here you can find the L pattern on this side. It may be this or this, but it may be a L and you must use the L in this way. Okay, and if you use the L in this way, it will be your face. Here I have a straight line and it is also one of those cases. Okay, now in my last video I showed you how to solve the Rubik's cube and there I showed you the algorithms also. Now I'll teach you how to apply them in this OLL. Okay, now take the L, this, make it the face and solve. F U R U R F. Look, my cross is already made. Now in this case you must not break this straight line, so use this side, F U R U R F. The L came, then F U R U R F. This is also solved, and in this both cubes I got the same case. Okay, so here I will apply the R anticlockwise, D anticlockwise, R and D algorithm. So look, R D R D R D R D R D R D R D R D R D. Look, here the first two layers didn't break, the side is already solved, and here the bottom or well is also solved. Now go for the MF3. Here I have the same case and I'll apply the same algorithm. Okay, this is also solved. Now I have solved my OLL. Here a more case can come here, okay, but here I am not able very much to show you that case. So subscribe my channel for my new videos. Okay, thanks friends, bye bye for now, and wait for my new videos on PLL and other cases of OLL. Bye bye friends.